Just a quick video to show you the lock shield function of the new ELLIPSE valve. The valve comes supplied so that when it's locked off it's fully in line with the body. Effectively, to set the lock shield you turn this to the desired position using the supplied Allen key, tighten in the grub screw in the bottom here. Once that's in place, effectively stops the valve from being turned beyond that point, giving you lock shield functionality from this wheel head.